Hello, I'm Jason Bradfield from Manchester Preachers. I'm backstage at Tea in the Park and we're about to go on stage in about an hour's time. The first time we played Tea in the Park, I think it might have been as a three-piece, actually, because Richie was in hospital. We played you also back in 1999. We smashed everything up on stage. It was a wee bit of a strange, troubled time for us. But I feel like we've always had great gigs here. I mean, I know everybody always says that when it comes to a festival, but, like, the audience here has always been very easy to kind of explode. The audience here don't have that kind of laid-back, kind of cool, kind of impress-us vibe. You know, they always really go for it up here. So it always feels like this is just going to be a great, fun gig. Richie left us three booklets of lyrics, pretty much identical, just before he disappeared. So it's taken us a long time, obviously, you know, nearly 15 years for us to actually take on the responsibility of putting music to those lyrics. But we did feel a gathering sense of responsibility as the years passed. We felt that he left them to us, and they were lyrics, and we actually it felt obvious to us that he wanted them to be songs. So we just had to wait for the right emotions to fall into place for us to actually countenance doing it as a record.